Hello, everyone. This week I'll be playing music by Finnish composer Rautavaara. It's a piece entitled Icons. The separate movements each have a title inspired by a religious icon from the Eastern Orthodox Christian tradition. There's so much that could be said about this music. I'm kind of overwhelmed by the prospect of having to, you know, plummet in terms of explanation. I think really I'm going to just leave it up to you to draw your own conclusions. I will say that the composer's style I find compelling in a lot of ways. The first time I ever heard music by Rautavaara was the piano concerto, the first piano concerto, and just recognize some style traits that carry through in this music as well, particularly the use of chord streams, you know, triads moving in a stream, which remind you, of course, of other composers. I'm thinking of Stravinsky, very much reminds me of Petrushka, you know, the theme in the piano part of that ballet. You know, a number of other, you know, traits in this composer are very much carried through his work. More than I can explain, you know, in one little meeting, but I would encourage you all to take a look at his music. It's excellent music. Well, hopefully that's enough to go on. I'm feeling pretty tapped out right now. It's late at night on Thursday, and I've got a full day tomorrow. So we're just going to leave it at that for this week. As always, let me know what you think. You can leave a comment if you wish. Always nice to hear from you. Thank you.
Thank you.